Started working together in late 2016. Our sound just developed naturally, and it was the combination of electronic music, guitar, voice, and it just evolved from the demo process, I suppose. We started working, recording our performances on a little dictation machine, initially as a reference for Ed, who was putting together all the films and visuals. The results sounded primitive, but they had a really raw edge that we both liked, and it seemed to capture the spirit of what we were trying to do.